Maria will play to the point. Jeff Bumaria, former St. Louis University Billiken star from years ago. And a three-point blast. Richard Sherman, and the ambush leads it 3-0. If I couldn't turn around
my world tonight, these words never... I mean, as my first indoor season, it was a little tough, but going to practices and working hard with the guys was fun. I played a little bit out at soccer park in the college league, nothing too crazy. Just started training a little bit with some of the guys and just looking forward to get back to practicing with everybody. Everything, my endurance, my speed, agility, touches, I want to be 100% and, well, you know, do a lot better than I did last year. I definitely think we should make the playoffs, you know. If we don't win, that's fine, but playoffs is my number one goal. My first goal up in Milwaukee, I hit a three-pointer with my right foot. You know, I'm a lefty, but it's a big deal. I went to McClure High School in North County. It's a big deal for me. Like, it's a dream come true. I played my last year at St. Louis Community College. And I didn't expect anything else after that. I heard they had an open tryout. I went for it, and good things happened. We're going to be good. We're going to be a lot better than last year. I know it was our first year back, but I know everybody expects to do a lot better. I'm Richard Schmerman, defender for St. Louis Ambush. Thank you for watching my Player Spotlight.
In the early day.
Quicker from the Ambush, deep players to their forwards, however.
Here's Moser, scores! Mark Moser, as Eric Eichmann was able to take control into the Kansas City
Ambush. St. Louis drops it back, Reiniger, a one-timer wide, rebound in front, they score!